I am Ganesh Gupta, you are watching my channel Super Blaster, and welcome everyone to a brand new episode of Auto Talks. Today I have some new updates for you of automobiles, so come on, let's begin. That we have is about the Yamaha. Yamaha is working on its VMAX based design. So Yamaha just recently showed us the Nikon 3 wheeler based on its MTS-09. Now the Japanese manufacturer has recently filed a patent sketch which shows the new 3 wheeler of Yamaha. Next update is about the Java SD Mechanics. Java SD Mechanics are now available on Google because the company available in Bangalore just released that. Now the Java SD Mechanics are available on Google Maps in 6 states in India. Update is about the MV Agusta, which has recently launched its new Lewis Hamilton edition. So let's just check its details. So the LH44, means Lewis Hamilton 44, is identical to standard Brutale 800 RR. It shares 798cc in line triple engine churning out 140 hp at 12,300 rpm and 87 nm at 10,100 rpm. The 6-speed gearbox features a big bi-directional quick shifter. So if you are confused, I will just explain you the meaning of RPM is revolution per minute, and the meaning of NM is about known as the Newton meter. Next update is about the Royal Enfield. Royal Enfield Classic 500 Pegasus is soon going to launch in India on 30 May. So if you want to buy it, only 250 of units will be sold by company. So book it soon. Update is about the Ather S340, a scooty which works on electricity. It's soon going to launch in India. The details of it will also be coming soon. I hope the video was good. Please hit the like button and share my video. Please subscribe to the channel because I am bringing automobiles related stuff to you daily. And okay.